Wallace Elliott, Little speaking.
Hey, Grandpa. I'm getting closer to the lodge. Your phone magically erased all the contacts again?
River. Nurse Ellen was helping me with it, but she said she doesn't know how these old-fashioned phones work.
I'll help you with it when you return.
Oh, I'm so grateful you decided to help me with the Bear Den Ranch. Competition is growing every day.
Ethically hunted meat with government inspection? Sounds like a pretty niche market.
Yeah, you'd be surprised. But the demand is rising every day. And with the hoax about the disease spreading...
What? I can't hear you.
River, can you hear me? Better now?
Yep, way better.
The service in the valley is really bad, so I'll make it quick. I've sent you a package a day ago, but I'm not sure when it will arrive. Just make yourself at home and maybe greet your old friend Echo. You know, it's been a while.
Oh God, I forgot about her. How long has it been?
10 years.
I hope you didn't forget the keys.
Oh, God, I did. What should I do?
Don't worry. The spare is in the usual spot.
All right, I'm here. I'll call you later. And be nice to the nurses.
Well, tell them to be nice to me. I'm always a gentleman. And kiddo, or I guess I should start calling you River now.
Welcome to the Nez Perce Valley.
This in the past, but based on that beginning scene, it has changed. Okay, we've got WSAD, and we've got shift for run faster, and we've got space for jump. I don't know if we can do. Okay, C is crawl. Head inside.
Oh, forgot the keys. The spare must be in the mailbox. Thank God we have a trustworthy mailman. It's been a long time since I was here.
Secondary weapon. So not yet. Got binoculars. And we don't have any calls yet. Let's see, we got the shop. We got elk, we got deer grunts, red deer, hogs, ducks, geese, rabbits, moose, big buck rattle. Predator call. Those are all locked. What ones can we use? Nothing quite yet. Attachments. All locked. Vehicles. Okay, that's our truck. We do have a free DLC with these. Let's to the game. I'll have to get those later. Let's see. Borders. So we could do different reserves too. Good, we can sleep. Emails. Okay, I think the subject is... Okay, so now we got our weapons. Can sleep there. Let's see what time of day is it. Really say, is it? Okay, this has got all the data. There's our characters. So that's me. Oh, to be 29 again. I just turned 48 today. The different ammos, and it tells the a little bit about each of the ammos. That's pretty cool. And it's using Remington. So it's the real firearms. I've got $200 right now, so. That's kind of a unusual rack. A lot of different mounting areas that we can use once we get some animals. Okay, binoculars. Okay, let's see. Let's look at doesn't have a zoom. Definitely gonna need new binoculars.
See you soon, Echo.
Okay, back into the house. Oh, so it automatically closes. To go look at the mounted deer this time. Where are we going? Inspect the map.
You've discovered Nez Perce Valley grassland habitat. Open country for beginners and seasoned veterans alike. The meadows serve as prime feeding areas for both pheasants and badgers. Undisturbed grasslands with tall grass have the potential to hold a lot of small, but also some bigger game.
Let's get started. Okay. Mission added. New discovered hunting map area.
You've discovered Nez Perce Valley grass.
Already did that. Okay, now we're gonna get... Enter the car. Thought I parked over there.
Faster if I take the right turn.
Okay.
Maybe I remember the road after. I don't remember this parking lot. Let's leave the car here. Here you are.
Ahoy!
Long time no see, my friend.
Oh, that's what it was. An echo point. So we got a new fast travel. Photo mode. Said something about a fast travel. Try the map. Okay. Bear Den range. Okay, so now we can use try the shooting range. Your breath. want to go now? Actually, okay, it's saying to travel, but we already were there. Oh, I want to go to the stand. Okay, so we do want to fast travel here, because we want to go to the tree stand. Now, can we set a marker? Okay, let's see, where is it? We should probably reload, too. Adjust your distance to 50 meters. Let's see, how do we do the adjust? Okay. Hit the deer target in the vital. Oh. So I need to be in the shooting range for this. Okay, well, back down. Should have read that first. At least we can fast travel to it. Okay, hit the deer in the vital zone.
Hit. That would be a good shot.
Let's see. Okay. I can't zoom in anymore.
Keep his shooting skills sharp, but 200 meters? Way too far for a safe deer shot.
Yeah, I can't even see the deer.
Looks like there's a note over there.
Hey, Wallace, don't forget to take care of the badgers wreaking havoc behind the lodge. Sincerely, myself, you forgetful geezer.
Well, that's cool. You give the offer to read it or have the voice. So now they want me to go here. So we are going to fast travel back to the lodge. And now we can go up and try to get some badgers. I think that must be this way.
So many burrows. That's unusual. Badgers are definitely overpopulated in this area.
There was a ton of them. Hit him. Find the badger, claim and harvest it. That one there still. There's a blood trail there. That's one thing I like about this game over Call of the Wild. This one actually has a blood trail. It's not just spots of blood that you have to follow a marker from. Let's run down there and see if we can get those that we hit. This one probably better. Sell it. Okay, now I did hit one over here too. Ah, oh, it gave me a claim spot. That's good. Shop, good, buy Remington 783. I like the hunting mechanics in this better. The way the shots and the way the animals, blood trails and all that, I like better in this. If they could combine that aspect with the Call of the Wild, that would be really cool. What is that? Did get another one. Nice. I didn't even realize I hit another one. Bugs flying around. I forgot how much I like this game. Okay, well, we can fast travel now. Okay, let's head in to the shop. Binoculars. Okay, we can do both. Do we have ammo for it, though? That's the only thing. Okay, let's check the shop. We need... They don't sell. Where are the bullets at? Do we have to buy bullets? We get them for free or what? I guess it just comes with the bullets, I guess.
I shouldn't use this bad boy for more than 100 meters.
So I'd always try to aim at the vital organs to kill as quickly and painlessly as possible. The Hunter Tier firearm will help you decide if ideal. To figure out what time of the day it is. It's 11:40, so it's not. Okay, so now we want to go over here. So we definitely are going to want to drive. Oh yeah, we want to set a marker over here.
Remember when I couldn't tell the difference between a white-tailed deer and a mule deer? Grandpa used to tease me about it. Let's see if I haven't forgotten all those hunting lessons from Grandpa.
Hopefully they're gonna have the deer just come to us. gun, and this is the one I just bought. Now, to like identify and stuff, let's check the binoculars, see if it gives us, like, whoops, shoot. That's a nice one there. 143. One over there. I think I'm gonna have to try to sneak up on him. not sure where it's coming from. Realistic, that's for sure. It doesn't give me any markers on the map either. There's no trail. See, I don't have any deer calls either. Thank you. Shoot. Games that I played in the back in like the 90s, late 90s, early 2000s, and how flat they were, no grass, the trees were like not very detailed, not very good. You get one deer once in a great while, comes through by itself, never had any herds, never real, like, real life behaviors. They don't have this big, like, symbol showing up. It's more, a lot more realistic. A lot more difficult, which is fine. That, you know, I like the more realistic. If you're actually out hunting, you're not gonna have this big red marker up in front of you. Okay, we got some mule deer. Way because they can smell me. Yes, they're 155 yards out now. If I can sneak down around this way, my scent won't be going. See, I don't have any scent cover or anything on either. They seem to be going this way. There's something calling from over here, too. I love that you have to find them based on where the sound is coming from. Things I like more about Call of the Wild are the detail, the scenery, the clouds are nicer. This one, I prefer the hunting style, the way the animals react, the way they behave, the way they, like the blood trails, the tracking. I like all that stuff better on this. Sound, tracking through sound and visual, like actual visual, not an indicator showing up on the screen. They're over that way somewhere. The mule deer are right over this little incline. Deer trail. Fresh. Yeah, see, that's more realistic too. The trail beat down through the brush. Sound more realistic too. Yeah, see that wind is coming up from behind me still. Should I go? They sound like they're coming pretty close behind me. I look for movement in the trees. Trees do look really good in this game too. It's just like just something about the ones in Call of the Wild look a little bit better. Get them to answer. I'm not hearing or seeing anything. Bubbles, and it started slowly but might be farther away. Pink, medium blood, air bubbles. Okay, now. Yeah, see, I like how it's more of a splatter trail. Nice. shows like left lung and liver. Okay, yeah, I definitely like this better than Call of the Wild. Taxidermy or sell it? What's the sizes and stuff? Trophy 207, main length, hunt. Minute track time. That was probably because it was a couldn't find the next blood trail. Hunter rate trophy, it's only a 1-star. So I think we're gonna sell it. We're not gonna taxidermy that one. Okay, you learned the basic hunt. Now all shop items, multiplayer mode and free mode are available. Territories and access. Nice. Restaurant order. Okay, yeah, because the restaurant will order a certain amount of meat and stuff, and then you have to hunt for it. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching this episode of Way of the Hunter, and let me know in the comments if you think you're gonna like this one. If you want to see more of this one, more of the Call of the Wild. If you want to see about Equal, I can do both games, because I do enjoy both of them. There's aspects of both of them that I do like, and then parts that I like better than the other and stuff like we were talking about. But okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.